Now, I just have never seen any politician ever go through a crisis like this in the way that this individual is at this moment with 6 days before an election.
It's the most astonishing thing that any of us have ever, ever experienced in our lifetimes, Chris. This is a moment where we need profound compassion and profound sobriety. And instead, these guys are holding drunken political frat parties. That's what's going on right now.
Kamala Harris held a political rally on the exact same day in Phoenix. Seems you forgot to mention that little fun fact. Obama held a rally in Orlando yesterday, you pompous pieces of More good news. Damning documents about Hunter Biden vanished in the mail. The documents vanished faster than Joe Biden on the campaign trail. I could guess you could say they went up in smoke, just like Hunter's cocaine. On the campaign trail, Trump bragged that he has a history of getting married men jobs. Not to be outdone, Kamala Harris also bragged that she has a history of getting married men blowjobs. Straight white male, everyone who works here is a straight white male. Straight white male, everyone who works here is a straight white male.